And we know three people were taken to the hospital after a crash on Front Street in Sacramento. Witnesses tell ABC 10 that one of the cars drifted over the center line and hit another car head on. We're working to find out more about the condition that the three people taken to the hospital are in.